Well, I tell you what, when JT first turned me onto these IQ Bowsights, I was pretty skeptical of the whole center of the dot for the perfect shot thing, but man, after shooting them, I've always been a pretty good shot, but making sure that that dot is centered has made my grip absolutely perfect. I know I don't have any torque on the bow, and shot after shot, the arrow's going right where it needs to.